Two neighbors are sitting on a stoop. One of them asks the other one, says, "Madge, how come you always know when it's going to rain and you don't hang your clothes out? I do, and it rains." She says, "Well, I tell you, when Buddy's cock is laying on the left-hand side, I know it's going to rain, so I don't hang my clothes out. If his cock is laying on the right-hand side, I know it's okay to hang the clothes out." He says, "Aha," she says, "how do you know when his cock is sticking straight up?" She said, "Well, that day, we don't do laundry."